Creon, the brother-in-law of Oedipus, has returned from Delphi, where he consulted the oracle. The oracle demands that Laius' murderer be punished. The assassin is hiding in Thebes. At whatever cost, he must be discovered. Oedipus boasts of his skill in dealing with the powers of darkness. He will discover the assassin and drive him out.